Hey guys, it's Pink Sister, and I'm going to be making the snowboard thing. So you have to be needing food coloring, and a balloon, and water. So, you're going to open your balloon. So as far as you can get it. Okay, it's kind of hard when you're with one person. You gonna try to make it inside the balloon? You guys might wanna towel over it. Make sure your mom or something knows that you're doing this. I'm just gonna squish it around. And a pair of water. I'm just gonna tie it. You guys are gonna have to let it freeze overnight. I can't tie mine, so I'm gonna put a hair tie around it. And you guys just get out the water. Definitely a little. But I'm just gonna tie it. Snow, and I'm gonna go get geared up. So I'll be right back again. So hey, wait, I'm covering the camera. So hey guys, you have to put it somewhere on snow. Get my phone wet. And so I'm gonna be putting it on my trampoline right here. All ice. I'm gonna try to find a spot right here. And I guess I can't put it on my trampoline. So I put it to that side. It's gonna be. Nothing out there. Just covering it with snow. And then you guys just wait until the next morning. And you cut the balloon off. And it's going to be a little sculpture. So not too much snow. If it's not snowing where you live, put it in the freezer, I guess. So it's really covered. And I guess that will be it. And next thing, you just do that, and I will be making a video on what it looks like at tomorrow. So thank you guys for watching this video. Bye.